Good evening, it's Wednesday, September 14, 2022. Market Headlines is ready to provide you information from business and economics. And with me, Gizia Tuju, you're watching Market Headlines. Let's start Market Headlines. The Minister of Communication and Informatics admits that there are government data circulating in the public sphere as leaked by hacker named Bjorka. However, the minister claims that the data leak data was general and not updated.
The Minister of Communications and Informatics, Johnny G. Plate, admitted that there were government data circulating in the public sphere, or in other words, leak, as revealed by a hacker with identity of Bjorka. However, Johnny C., the leaked data were general data.
Di rapat dibicarakan bahwa memang ada data-data yang beredar, ya, oleh, ya, salah satunya oleh Bjorka, ya. Tetapi data-data yang itu setelah ditelaah sementara adalah data-data yang sifatnya umum. Ya, data-data umum, bukan data-data spesifik dan bukan data-data yang terupdate sekarang. Sebagian data-data yang lama, itu satu. Hanya tim lintas kementerian lembaga dari BSSN, Kominfo, Polri, dan BIN tentu akan berkoordinasi untuk menelaah secara dalam. Mohon ya media jangan sampai memberitakan yang memberikan dampak kebingungan pada masyarakat. Karena ini banyak hal-hal yang teknis yang kadang-kadang salah kutip yang mengakibatkan satu dengan lainnya warga bangsa kita ini saling membuli. Ya jangan sampai. Kita perlu membangun kekuatan nasional, kerja bersama-sama, gotong royong menghadapi semua bahaya, termasuk bahaya di dalam ruang digital.
The issue of data leakage is widely discussed, especially on social media. The hacker with the identity of Bjorka claims to have a number of data relating to a number of state officials, including President Joko Widodo. Not only that, in his posts, Bjorka often makes statements that are offensive and criticize the government. IDX Channel reports.